Katana.
Yeah.
I can't carry anymore.
Thank you.
Evil's dark power is broken. I can't carry anymore. I need mana. Impossible.
Diablo.
Yes? Make haste. Though the three are sure to reunite, it is uncertain as to what the...
Hello.
I'll put that to good use. I'll put that to good use. I'll put that to good use.
I can't carry anymore.
Good day.
Never forget that your ultimate purpose here in Kurast is to destroy Mephisto. The ancient Horodrim imprisoned the Lord of Hatred inside the Guardian Tower that is located within the temple city of Travancol. Know this, friend. The only way to gain entry to Mephisto's prison is to destroy the artifact known as the Compelling Orb. Mephisto used this device to control the Zakharum priests and their followers. The orb can only be destroyed with an ancient flail imbued with the spirit of the one incorruptible priest. Soon after his imprisonment, Mephisto worked his evil corruption on the Zakharum priesthood. All were turned to his dark ways, save one, Kalim, the Kay-Hagan of the High Council. Mephisto directed the other council priests to slay and dismember Kalim, and then scatter his remains across the kingdom. The priest Sankakur succeeded Kalim as Kay-Hagan, eventually becoming the embodiment of Mephisto here on the mortal plane. The corrupted High Council fashioned an orb to control the rest of the Zakharum faithful and used their powers to hide the lair of their master from mortals. Your task is to collect the scattered relics of Kalim, his heart, his brain, and his eye. Then, using the Horodric Cube, transmute Kalim's flail with his relics. Once this is accomplished, you must destroy the Compelling Orb with Kalim's will to open the way into the corrupt sanctum of Mephisto.
Hello. Weapon. Perhaps Ormus can tell me more about it.
You have done well, noble hero. Ormus congratulates you. The old spirits of Skatsim will watch over you for returning their sacred blade. Now, after all these years, Ormus will once again use his powers to protect the innocent from the shadow. The spell that protects the dark side shall now be reinforced.
Now that fewer of the Iron Wolves are needed to guard the dark side, some of them have volunteered to accompany you free of charge.
This magic ring does me no good. Here, wear it proudly.
enough mana. Mana. Journey, Mephisto. Give my regards to the Abyss.
I did as you told me, Tyriel. I found the temple of the Zakharum. In the deepest recesses of the temple, I found a dark gathering. My companion, the Wanderer, Talrasha, and a great evil who could only be the Lord of Hatred himself, Mephisto. I heard a voice that, like a thousand needles in my heart.
My brothers, at long last we stand reunited. The Infernal Gate has been prepared, and the time of our final victory is at hand. Let the way to hell. Shall fall before the wicked, and all nation shall tremble before the golden standards of hell.
What I saw then was not meant for mortal eyes.
The pit stands ready. Now, my young brother, the time has come to assume your true form.
Good to see you. Our faith in you was well deserved. But Diablo has made his way to hell, and it is likely that Bale followed him there. Enter the infernal gate and kill the Lord of Terror before all is lost. Only then will our world be saved.
Good to see you again.
Great.
See you.
The time has come for you to destroy Mephisto's Soul Stone. Take the stone to the Hellforge. Place it upon the forge and strike it soundly with the hammer. Only by doing this can you prevent Mephisto from manifesting in this world ever again.
It's good to see you again, Hero. Mephisto's defeat is a great victory for the Light. I knew that you would eventually find your way here. The Pandemonium Fortress is the last bastion of Heaven's power before the gates of the Burning Hells. This place has been hallowed by the blood of thousands of champions of the Light, many of whom were mortal like yourself. Now, the final battle against the prime evil draws near, and you must face it alone. I have been forbidden to aid you directly, save for a few bits of wisdom. For this is the hour of mortal man's triumph. Your triumph. May the Light protect you and the powers of Heaven shine upon your path. There is a dark, tortured soul who was trapped within this forsaken realm long ago. He was called Iswald by mortal men, and in ages past, he was my most trusted lieutenant. Yet, against my wishes, he led an ill-fated assault upon the fiery Hellforge itself. Despite his valor and strength, Iswald was captured by the prime evils and twisted by their perverse powers. They forced him to betray his own kind and give up Heaven's most guarded secrets. He became a corrupt shadow of his former self. A fallen angel, trusted neither by Heaven nor Hell. For his transgressions, Iswald's spirit was bound within the form of a terrible creature, which was summoned from the Abyss. His maddened spirit has resided within that tortured husk for many ages now. It seems to me that he has suffered long enough. I implore you, Hero, find Iswald and release him from his cruel imprisonment. Put an end to his guilt and suffering. Long ago, I swore an oath to watch over the Holodrum and their descendants. As Deckard Cain is the last of their esteemed order, I will not allow him to perish here so far from the lands of his birth. Be at ease, Hero. I know that he is your friend. He shall come to no harm.
Good day! I have read much about the enigmatic Archangel Tyriel. He was revered in Herodrim lore, both for his compassion for mortals and his unquenchable spirit. It was rumored that he went against the wishes of Heaven and gave the Herodrim the original Soul Stones in order to trap Diablo and his brothers. Tyriel has asked you to confront Iswald the Fallen. He must have great faith in your abilities. I trust you know what you're doing. Be careful. You're our last hope.
Hail to you, champion.
need mana.
Thank you.
can't carry anymore. I can't.
It was I who told Diablo and his brothers about the Soul Stones and how to corrupt them. It was I who helped the Prime Evils mastermind their own exile to your world. The plan we set in motion so long ago cannot be stopped by any mortal agency. Hell itself is poised to spill forth into your world like a tidal wave of blood and nightmares. You and all your kind are doomed.
Iswal was weak. He squandered his infernal power,